Elite Vanguard.
Docking permission granted.
Well, since we last spoke, I've been out doing more crystal mining, and I've accrued just enough credits, I think, to buy a silicon miner. So, without further ado, so it's a medium size, and it's a drill miner Vanguard we're looking for. Right, okay. And we're medium preset. Yeah, okay, that'll do. Well, can't do a lot at the moment because we just simply don't have the credits, but I think we'll just go for this. Confirm order. And that should be there at the bottom of the list. Oh, it's going down already. Brilliant. No. Let's go and see if we can afford some education for him. I mean, our new pilot. I think this is going to be a bind, actually.
Can I help?
Well, let's see.
Here you go.
Oh, thank you. So how much? No, we can't. Oh, yes, we can. Buy one of those. And can we buy anything else? Should we give that a try? Right, I think...
Good luck out there.
Are you telling me that it's made already? Has it been done already? Well, let's... okay. Go to information. Crew. Alright. Com.
Can I help?
Well, let's see. Yeah, goodbye. Okay. So now he's 2.5 stars for piloting, which is pretty good. And what we'll do... Let's see why I did that. What we'll do is we'll tell him he can local auto mine. And the where is... silicon, and it's in Argon Prime. Look, it does it all. Well, it had to, didn't it? It's a local miner. Right, we confirm that, and he's undocking. He should be able to get out with 2.5 stars. Right, now we'll leave him to do his bit. And what we'll do is we'll do you know that's been sitting there for some time. Until now. Okay, nice colour. Nice colour. Right. So what we're going to do, we're going to do a bit of mapping. That didn't go well. We'll just wait for him to go. We should have gone out this way.
Highway, Patikvar's choice, 1. Highway, second contact, 2, Lashpoint.
That's where we're going. Or not. Bit of exploring.
Entering system, second contact.
Jump gate, black hole sun.
was close.
Entering system, black hole sun.
Once I finished recording, and it goes into the editor, in this case DaVinci Resolve, the only thing that I edit is the microphone channel. So there may well be, in the past and in the future now, large gaps between questions and answers, because there's a rant in the middle and I chop the rant out. So it might seem as if I'm a little slow on the uptake of answering a question that I've imposed myself. But I mean, it might seem a little bit fragmented. And that the only reason that is that I've chopped it out of the video. I've chopped the sound out of the video. So there you go.
Entering black hole sun 5.
I think the gate's over here. I think. No, that's too much. Right, that's shift 3 for the scanner, long-range scanner. I'll remind myself in the vain hope that maybe there's new people watching this and they don't know that shift 3 brings on the large long-range scanner. Now L also activates it. These are all mines, aren't they? Well, I'm saying these are all mines. And shift one is the drive. No, it doesn't actually give you the 3D perspective on it, does it? There it is. And if you right click on the guide, you can turn it off.
Unknown object. Unknown station. Weapon component factory. Entering system, Grand Exchange.
Is it not over here? I thought it was over here, the other gate. Oh, look at that. No,
empty space. Thank you.
There it is.
Superhighway, unknown sector.
Okay. Unknown station. Right, well, we can go here.
Empty space. Advanced Electronics Factory.
Yeah, we're very close to that, to the accelerator.
Superhighway, unknown sector. Unknown station. Entering Grand Exchange 4.
No, we're too small for that.
Requesting immediate backup.
Entering Grand Exchange 4. Superhighway Grand Exchange 3.
Requesting immediate backup.
Entering Grand Exchange 3. Empty space. Advanced Electronics Factory. Empty space. Superhighway, unknown sector. Entering Grand Exchange 1. Empty space. Empty space.
The reason why I'm spending quite a bit of time in Taladi space is that this sector's good for gas. Helium and methane, hydrogen. You know, I'm not sure the gate is here. But hey ho. So, it should be sort of here. Although I sort of remembered it over there.
Superhighway, Grand Exchange 4. Empty space.
And let's have a quick save. F5. And it's F9, if I remember rightly, it's F9 that loads the quick game save. You're too far away.
Nostrup Oil Factory. Unknown object. Unknown object. Jump gate, unknown sector. Entering system, Nopalia's fortune.
Mm-hmm.
Entering system. IS mists. Highway, Pontifex's claim. Highway, unholy retribution. Highway, Pontifex's claim.
Going the wrong way around, but never mind.
Entering system. Pontifex's claim. Entering system. Holy vision.
Press R to center the ship.
Entering system. True sight. Entering system. Second contact. Entering system. Argon Prime.
I wanted to go to Bright Promise.
Entering system. Atikva's choice. Entering system. Silent witness.
Oh, struggling there.
Entering system. Profit Center Alpha.
No, it's the next one. Or is it? This rings a bell. Right. Tell you what, let's go to Bright Promise.
Highway, Silent Witness, 1. Highway, Bright Promise. Entering system, Bright Promise.
No, it's not here.
Unknown station.
There it is.
Unknown object. Entering system, Yanamus Zura.
Right.
Entering system, Bright Promise. Highway, Profit Center Alpha. Entering system, Trinity Sanctum. Entering system, Unholy Retribution. Entering system, Ice Mists. Entering system, Pontifex's Claim. Entering system, Holy Vision.
I think we'll start the Hatifa campaign in the next episode. But in the meantime, let's find out what that silicon...
Entering system, True Sight.
Let's find out what that silicon miner's up to. In Argon Prime.
Entering system, second contact. Entering system, Argon Prime. Argon Wharf. Docking granted.
Is that all cloudy like that?
Successfully docked.
Welcome.
Still not full. And where would the oil refinery, silicon refinery? Where's the silicon refinery then? Ah, it's right down here. It Let's have a look at the trade offers. Yes. Oh, God, yeah. Okay. It's quite handy having this information here. I should have recruited more.
We won't be scanning your cargo.
More service crew. Okay, so for the time being, let's call it a save. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye for now.